In this video, we'll be exploring how to format shapes more quickly in Word 2016, Excel 2016, and PowerPoint 2016. This feature of quick shape formatting increases the number of default shape styles by introducing new preset styles. Once you draw a shape in your document, you can apply a new preset style to the shape. Right now, I'm in Word 2016, and I want to insert a shape. So, I'm going to go up to the menu item, I'll select Insert, and then I'll select Shapes. There are numerous shapes to choose from, so I'm going to choose a basic shape. Insert that into my document, and just make it a little bigger. Now it's highlighted, and when it's highlighted, you can actually see the Shape Styles options appear under the Drawing Tools and Format menu. I'll click on the drop-down arrow for more options, and as you can see here, I have numerous theme styles and numerous presets that I can choose from. For this example, I'm going to select the color fill blue, accent 1, no outline. And that's it. What about Excel? Let's go to Excel. In Excel, I'll go to the menu and select the Insert tab. Then I'm going to select Shapes. And from here, you can see options for recently used shapes, basic shapes, arrows, equations, flowcharts, etc. For this example, I'll select this flowchart document. Insert that into my Excel spreadsheet and make it a little bigger. And just as before, when I have it selected, it's going to go to Drawing Tools and Format automatically, and my shape styles become available. I'm going to click on the drop-down arrow for more options. And again, just like in Word 2016, I get the theme styles to choose from and more available presets. And this time, I'm going to select the color fill green, accent 6, no outline. And what about PowerPoint? Well, let's look at PowerPoint. So when I go into PowerPoint and create a new slide, I'm going to go to the menu item at the very top, and I'm going to select Insert. From Insert, I'm going to select Shapes. And again, we're seeing a lot of the same options as in Excel and Word 2016. Now, under Stars and Banners, I'm going to select a 6-point star. And I'm just going to make it a little bit bigger. And again, when I have it selected, from the menu item, it's going to go to Drawing Tools and Format automatically. And by clicking the drop-down menu, my Shape Styles menu becomes available. And as before, we'll see a lot of the same options: theme styles, presets, and other theme fills. This time, I'm going to select this one: Transparent, Colored Outline, Dark Blue, Dark 1. And that's it! So in this video, we covered how to format shapes more quickly in Word, Excel, and PowerPoint 2016.